The inspiration was yoga, and I got the inspiration when being on the Mongolian steppes. It was so calm, and I said that I would do this collection. It's a fabric. We use lots of fine gauze linen, lots of regular linen. We use malka, which is a fabric that is woven, which is carded on the fields. So it avoids the one process of baling, so it has a spring and bounce to it, and it's very eco-friendly. Well, we got a lot woven by ourselves, and I didn't really keep the thread count in mind. I just wanted to see the visual, how it translated, that they washed well. Every single garment that we saw on stage has been pre-washed, so it won't shrink. And because even a loose weave like Archana is wearing, it won't shrink. And we didn't want to give the client or the customer the disadvantage of having to launder that fabric has gone down his size. Well, I wanted to keep on one level yoga, on the other level this very Japanese Zen state of mind, so I went with this place. Even the hairstyles, if you notice, the girls had square buns, which is not done before.